Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda, where I was in this screen and I was realizing that up in the top right corner there's the Nexus level thing, and that's already starting to give me some stress. I just want to play a space game and romance my space loves and do fun things and whatnot, but I'm hoping that what I've seen of the leveling up system for the Nexus is that all it's just basically stuff that you do whilst doing your thing, you know, in game. Hello, you guys are all staring at me. Wow.
Need something?
You guys get super close!
I'll let you get back to it. I'll be here if you need me.
I like that they wander around, though. That's fun.
Ryder?
Yo.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
You sound so enthused.
Bitcoin channels already, Pathfinder.
For what?
Hello again, Ryan. Taking an interest in my strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex, combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck. Kandros out.
Bye-bye. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm pretty sure that ties into the multiplayer somehow. Okay, well, I think we've done everything we can do here.
How long were you on Eos, Drac?
Long enough to get sand in cracks I didn't even know I had.
And neglect your prosthetics.
Neglect as character.
I'm pretty sure I don't have Drac yet, you guys! Quick! Okay, apparently we have to go to Eos to get Drac. The crew's itching for Drac.
Where's my data pad?
Oh, look, it's the old medkit style!
Suvi, were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes.
She's a cute little nerd. Right, I was gonna check out on this galaxy map. We can rotate. Let's... system view. Okay.
Anomaly on sensors.
Oh, right there? Use Celestic. Okay. Anomaly. Oh! What about it? Oh, and then deploy probe.
Probes launched. I found something.
Element zero. Oh, nice! What? Whoa! Is that where we're going? I didn't want to go there, but it's cool. Just wanted to pick up that element zero. Whoa. Wow! Okay, thank you! Me! Oh my gosh, look over there! There's a black hole! Wow! Let's go to Eos! I wanna go to Eos. Next it. Where's Eos at? Aw, come on, where's Eos? Oh, cluster map. A better beginning. Whoa, the galaxy map is so cool! Look at this. And you can just look at it like this. How cool is that? Wow. Alright, Eos, let's go. I know there's other things, there's little things I could be doing, but I'll be danged. I just wanna go. I've been looking forward to this. Where you like actually see where you're going. Gonna be great!
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal, Pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Okie dokie. Not a happy looking planet. Activate scanner.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Oh,
is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the Ked.
What did it say? It said something about Andromeda viability. A desert world with significant resources, EOS is often racked with deadly radiation contaminated storms. Catalogued as non-viable after numerous attempts to set landing zone. Is there nothing to scan? Okay, this is the only place to land. Sounds good! Yes! Yee! My first planet! Oh man! I guess I'll go with the pistol for now. What, really? How heavy is this assault rifle? Where's the weight? Ta-da. Why? Why is my power recharge speed so low? I don't know. Oh well. Oh yes, and I'm wearing my hilarious outfit. It's gonna look good. It's gonna look good. Am I supposed to equip my teammates?
Shooting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow? All right.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months. What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on EOS.
I didn't even see him there.
Can't blame them. Expected a golden world. Instead, they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Oh, sorry. You okay?
I think I'm still messed up by what happened with my dad.
There hasn't been much time to process it.
No, I mean, I think I'm still feeling it. Like, hearing things.
Oh boy! Other than saying, oh, let's just admit that. Bloop!
Pathfinder? The Tempest checks out. We're good.
Liam's like, all right, cray cray.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to see that.
Huh. I hope these worlds are still pretty.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Yeah, the last time we landed on a planet Andromeda didn't go so well for us.
Hell.
Better not happen to my Tempest what happened to my shuttle.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
It's hard stuff here. Oh, cool tree though. New stuff to scan. I was probably supposed to equip them. Ooh.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and, ultimately, hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scan must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost antenna
to track
it down.
Hey, there's my pistol down there on my leg!
Back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
What is...
They do now. We'll make Eos a home.
What is so great about a Pathfinder? They don't have any... They don't have any actual experience in exploring unknown regions of space, you know what I mean? There's tons of ammo boxes everywhere. Feeling really suspicious. I can't scan any of it. Ah.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
That's cool, though. What is that? Clear atmospheric radiation. That's a tall order. Wait, let's see. Is it in the codex? Journey so far. A crew like no other. Cora. I've socialized a little with Cora, learning more about her background as a biotic and SRI commando. You and Callie sometimes chat in your free time. Callie will take any excuse to talk about Tempest. First impressions of Liam, he's a real booster for the initiative and always gives his all for the mission. Lexi, despite her years of experience, Lexi feels a little daunted by working in the field. However, she's excited about the prospect of researching the Ket. Vetra likes to describe herself as someone who gets things done. She seems very committed to her mission and the Pathfinder team's success. The fact that she brought her sister Sid with her to Andromeda might have something to do with her dedication. Gil. You left Gil to his job taking care of the Tempest systems, which seems to keep him busy. Oh, and then Suvi. Okie dokie. Ryda. But my psychological profile. Ryder, as part of my assignment to Tempest, I'm required to send a psychological assessment to Pathfinder HQ. I'm sending you my notes. After all, you should know what I should tell them. I've only known you a short time, so this is just my interest's sake. Enjoy. And shows high levels of empathy and expresses passionate opinions, keeps a sense of humor, and rarely takes things seriously. What? I'll be required to update them and send a more in-depth report later. Okay. You still mourn the loss of your father, Alec. You started the search for answers about why your father made you path. So they're keeping better track of what you're doing this time. Like your interactions with people. And how you react to situations. I'm excited.
Door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
Sam, you're gonna be my pal. My best pal. Alright, well... Oh wait, can I decide who to bring with me? Is there a way to decide who to bring with me on this? I didn't get a choice, unless that was part of the, at least it wasn't obviously a choice. Hey, Something beeping at me. Nickel! Hoorah! You're not anything... Okay. Something in this open house? You're right there, Cora! Surprised it's not in worse shape than it is. Looks like something was they attempted to burn something though, specifically. I got vibrated on. What? Oh, something in here. Okay.
Got a code lock key.
That should help get us in.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
New entry. What are you hiding? EOS, the planet exhibits sporadic hypergrowth despite an environment that can sandblast paint. I'm starting to suspect an electromagnetic trigger. I detected a signal of some kind. Definitely alien, but that's not my field. Uncertain if deliberate. Vector noted. Okie dokie. Thank you. Did I get that? Okay. Yeah, you hop over that. Yeah, yeah, you show it, man. Cora, get out of my way, please. There my ship. Look at my ship. Look at that. It's just sitting right there. Maybe we should take a little bit more of a look around. Where's my Nomad?
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
The door?
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Okay. I'm just looking at the open buildings.
Another code, like we already found.
Oh, multiples. Cool, cool. Okay. Thanks. Datapad? Specialist Kothara needs to stop navel gazing about the monoliths and whoever built them. We need that speculating mind of his. If it doesn't grow food, stop wondering if Special Project Sigma done. And it's not worth our time right now. His team is looking at the big structures and they'll do good work, but I tagged his runner just in case. Oh, okay, so maybe he got out. Oh, hey, look at this. I'll scan it too. Whoa! Water. What happens to me in water? Whoa, okay, we're navigating the water really well. It's not going over my head. It's not killing me either, but you know. Nice, I just launched myself. Okay, let's get going. I love this planet already though. I'm a big fan of deserts. Arches! Hey, look at that. There's a monolith over there. Alright, we gotta restore power. A message for Nick Thanopoulos. People are talking here, saying that iOS isn't viable, that things aren't going like they expected. I think you should come back. I know that you're gonna say, I didn't sign up for the initiative to stay strapped in a floating tin can. And I promise you're gonna have your adventure later when they've had more time to plan for your safety. Mom told me to make sure you don't get in over your head, and that's what I'm doing. At least think about it for me and check in more often. I started to adopt Mom's Adopt Mom's worry. I already chewed through my nail. My picky finger. It's up to you whether I keep the rest of my nails intact. Request update Leo's heart. Sorry for my channel, but this is the only one they gave me on the Nexus. I'm requesting an update because my friend hasn't checked in some time. She hasn't responded to any of her messages. I'm worried. Please let her know to get in touch with me. Sorry to beg you again. I requested an update on Leia Wells a few weeks ago. Okay. So, was this Leia who sent something to Nick or what? Hello? Standard power interface.
I got a partial lock, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower.
All right. I mean, I'm not really sure. I think the desert world was supposed to have a lot of water underneath of it or something. Did I really do that? See.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. Like the console said, let's head to the relay station.
Okay.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
Not a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate
life. Look at these plants here.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Good to know. Alright. And that was that research station. Oh. Well, let's go over there really quick. I mean, while we're here. It's right there. We run so slowly! Where's the Nomad? Can't scan the dead plant. I better be able to scan that tree over there. Whoa. Are there any cool... There are supposed to be those big flying things.
I think this is for purifying water.
That's what? A few hundred tons of steel? And the storm's twisting it?
Can I scan it? Nope. Nope. Let me scan the tree. Oh, shoot. It's up there? I don't think I can get up there. But there's something right there. Alright, oh god, I'm in the hazardous. Oh man. What do you want me to look at? Jeez. Well, okay, I guess I can't do that right now, so. Investigate the power relay station, which is not the water purifying station that we're at. There have been tracks made fairly recently, though. Oh, look, we need footprints! Oh my gosh, we leave footprints. I'm so excited about that. So is the power relay station just past our ship? I guess. Okay.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we get a line on that signal.
The idea.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Well, what do you want me to do then? Oh, I can kind of see the field now. Surprised the field is still up.
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't kept then. They don't knock.
There are people here. We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? however much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Well, maybe it's a good crazy.
Hopefully.
Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Sure, buddy.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
As if I had a handle on this combat yet. That's great.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Right here?
Please scan one of the pylons to determine the hackable input location.
I did. Now what? Over there? Well, now what do you want me to do with it? There we go.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Like you said, he's currently stationed, not that he was, like, abandoned. So what's he do? I mean, like, I don't know.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
On the move!
We've got company.
Where? Oh, hi. Are you guys gonna land? You're gonna land over there? That's cool. I don't know what we're trying to do here. I don't know. Oh, careful with my gun. That's right. I'm not a fan of the fact that I can't hold down the trigger. Chosen. Settings I can change. It might be. Anybody else? Okay. Is there somebody else over here? They certainly arrived quickly.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Thanks. Look at my ship! Guy, let me in. Oh my gosh, you made me go all the way back up to the top. Right. All I really don't know how I'm supposed to get these settlements ready to go. I'm not feeling it.
You took down all those cat? Sure, use the power
relay. Hey, you're cute.
Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
Give me the Nomad.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though.
There's nothing that makes me special.
Up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Huh?
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now. Right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1.
Of course it is.
The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Let's not forget what else happened on Habitat 7. This is powerful alien tech. We need to respect it. Go slow.
For sure. We'll follow your lead.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
So if that structure could make a difference here, well, that would be really good. Come on, you better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Oh, yay!
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Why would we do that? I mean, am I just gonna find stuff? I'm not super interested in stuff. I want to clear the atmospheric radiation. I want to find more teammates. I want to explore. Let's see. Where's my Nomad at? Man, there's a lot of fluoride. Did it say it was fluoride? Oh, hey, cadmium. Cool. Lots of stuff here. Yeah, let me just boost my way around. That'll be faster. Felt something vibrate, so I just thought I'd check. Yes. Something in here? What?
Well, what do you know? The Outpost Research Center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Oh.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
This tech is how we survive in Andromeda. Ingenuity on the ground.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
Okay.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Oh, interesting. Is there anything? Senior Foreman, try out a new pin design on the shelter today. Only time will tell if they actually hold together when the next storm rolls over. At least it should be easier to find the pieces this time. Shard is pitching for an evac back to the Nexus. Too many kit, not enough water, no hope, he says. I'd rather sell supplies and sleep on the deck than lie awake listening to the storms one more night. Can't say I disagree. Losing three of my guys to the kit made me wonder about leaving two. But I asked him what I asked myself. What's back on the Nexus for Pioneers? Isn't EOS what we signed up for? It has to be. Aw. I feel bad. Like, it wasn't our fault we were delayed, but... apparently the Nexus got here on time somehow, but...
Special requisition. All-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jets. Just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Eh? How does one call down a forward station? Over here? Okay, so I can't just, like, you know, slap it down wherever I want.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Oh, well, boy, howdy, just shows up.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Parameters require 94% rework. Fallout from the Scourge is exceptionally volatile on contact. Okie dokie. Okay. Well, how do I, like... Oh. Well, geez. Okay. I kind of need two weapons, though. Why does the pistol shoot me up so far? Oh, okay. Apparently the Predator is not weigh nearly as much. All right, then. Predator it is. Can I scan it? Nope. Okay. I mean, I know that's supposed to be something to do with my jump ship, but it looks very, very biotic-y. So does the jump jet. I look like a scavenger. Well, hi! Are you alive, man? Oh, sexy. Hoo-hoo! Hoo-hoo-hoo! Got me some new wheels!